from the Sachsenring and welcome to our live coverage of the German Grand Prix. The preparations are all done and dusted and Moto2 is about to take to the track. It looks like the weather is going to be unpredictable for this race. It was raining until a short time ago, but if the situation continues to improve, the track will probably dry out before too long. While the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings. He deserves these celebrations with his mechanics cheering him on. He dictated the rhythm of the race. No one could keep up with his seriously impressive pace.